Chill, man. We're cool. We're cool.
decisively have overtaken the control group in terms of growth by a factor of at least 4. The agent does not seem to impact the collapse.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, we got it! Finally!
Artyom! Are you alright?
I'm good that you're alive. God, I almost drove myself crazy here. You are finally online. Khrest said you'd been cut off by the terminal. But we couldn't contact you for so long. I'm so relieved, Artyom. Cut that out, Dad. Artyom wasn't exactly slacking off out there.
Artyom, did you get that rail car? Oh, I can hear its engine. Yeah, great job. You should get to the depot now. Watch your step, though. Artyom, there's a few shady characters over there. Actually, a whole bunch. Well, in case of any trouble, you know what to do.
old home is here.
That's amazing. I knew you had great potential, even back then at the jammer. Ah, isn't
Uncle
she
Artyom,
a beauty?
Will you find my teddy?
Oh, you can see she's been properly cared for all this time. So unlike my poor...
Our old home is here.
Wow, that's amazing! I knew you
Uncle
had
Artyom,
great potential, even back then at the jammer.
Teddy? Teddy! Are you really back? You're my hero, Teddy! Mom! Teddy's back!
What do you have to say?
Oh, thank you, Uncle Artyom! Thank you so much!
Artyom! Come up here! I have something to talk to you about!
Thank you, Artyom. I don't even know how to thank you. Спасибо.
Thank you, Artyom. You are the man. I am in your debt.
Hello, Artyom.
You're back. You did great. Thank you. So, here's the plan. Your group captures the tugboat. Then you, Duke and Khrest, take it to the bridge. While Khrest distracts the guards, you and Duke infiltrate the control room at the top and lower the bridge. On your mark, we'll ram the gates, pick you up, and... I pray to God it works out. I can't give you or Duke any direct support. The data we have tells us the enemy's main force is guarding the gate. One more thing, Artyom. Look after Duke, all right? He's a great scout, but prone to unnecessary risks. Now, sure, he's young, but if he continues like that, who knows what will happen, huh? So give him a good example and do it smoothly and quietly. You are his role model, and as such should remember that you are special forces, not tank jocks. Good luck, Artyom.
Welcome back, Ranger. It looks like I've been worrying for nothing. It's my age, I guess. Oh, well, we were all worried. Yeah, but Anna took it to a whole new level, I must say. Artyom, look, I have an improvement for Tiha ready. Try taking it out for a trial. You're welcome to use the workbench to install it.
Need some rest? All right, but don't take too long. You really need it at the port.
So, are you ready for that final push? Good luck. And thanks again.
Oh, where did you get this?
God damn, this is cool. Thank you, man. You just blew my mind.
Artyom, we are in position. Awaiting orders. Artyom, I see you. Come up here on the crane.
You made it. I was worried sick while you were running around in that terminal. Yermak said you brought the sleeper carriage. You are simply the best. Sorry I'm talking so much, but I missed you. Okay, back to business. Damned cough. I guess I spent too much time in that dump. So, they have more guards than we anticipated.
It seems risky, but Khrest says such caravans are usually commanded by a captain. So if we capture him,
the others will surrender. They have about 15 guards. 4 at the tugboat ladder, sentries at the pier. Sam will take the right flank. Come in, Sam.
I'm in position. I can see a guard.
Duke is to the left of the hangar. Come in.
Duke in position, ready to take the guard off.
Yacht is on the far crane.
Ready for action. Got a mark on everyone on the pier.
Khrest has scouted out the basement.
There's only 2 of them here. Busy repairing something, so this seems to be the best spot for point entry.
Well, Artyom, we're all set. You managed to get out of the church quietly, so let's make this one the same.
Yeah, it's no fun beating up immature soldiers like them.
Cut the chatter. All right, Artyom, you're in charge. You call the shots. Okay, well, it's high time we started. So try to get on that tugboat. We'll give you cover. Let's go over the plan one more time. Once the tugboat is in our hands, Sam, Idiot, and I will go back to the Aurora, while Artyom, Duke, and Khrest take the boat to the bridge. Good luck, everyone.
Are you rested? Well, it's time. So try to get on that tugboat. We'll give you cover. Let's go over the plan one more time. Once the tugboat is in our hands, Sam, Idiot, and I will go back to the Aurora, while Artyom, Duke, and Khrest take the boat to the bridge. Good luck, everyone.
Wholesale, and we got our fuel from them at a special discount. Then we just go up the river, deliver whatever the guys up there need from the south, load up their stuff, and go back down. Easy money, too. We don't have to tow the barges. I see.
All right, then. I'll be going.
Ah, yeah, yeah. Sure thing. But keep an eye out.
Behind you.
doing that?
Attention, on your right.
Up there! I can't see him!
Open fire! He's been spotted!
You're going to...
Surrender, guys! They might just let us live!
Capture the tugboat bridge.
Don't shoot! I can pay the goods! Take them! You can take the goods!
Stay calm! It's us!
Great job, Artyom!
Artyom, all of our guys are fine! You did great! A shame we couldn't do it quietly.
So? You guys ready to set off? Too late if you're not. We have no time to waste.
Good luck, guys. I hope the winds are fair and the waters are smooth. And Artyom, watch it out there.
Oh yeah, we're gonna need that luck, all right. Fair winds.
Hurrah! Man your stations, weigh anchor!
We're gonna go about halfway there, then break into the region.
Artyom, it's Duke. We're on final approach. There. See that fire at the very top? That's the control post. Well, it used to be anyway. Now it's a shrine. Well, closer to God at the top, you see? That's where you have to go. I'll distract the guards now.
Sure! Catch the line!
Ready! Hey, sailor! What did you do to your barge? What you gonna sell now?
Whoa! You're so funny! Jackass, блядь.
So, Artyom, shall we move?
Whoever gets there first wins. Break a leg.
Artyom, Nuk, the Aurora is quietly moving into position. We'll be ready to act on your signal.
Roger that, sir. We're on it. Over.
Because they have arrived. Just like Father Sylantius foretold. Who arrived? Satan's waves! It's like you missed the morning sermon.
Well, I didn't.
One day you are going to get sent to fight demons for that.
But it's so early. Just tell me what he said.
All right. Heretic actually arrived right at the sermon. Our guys rushed over to save the Holy Father, and the heretic killed most of them. They say he wouldn't touch you if you surrendered, though. He also didn't harm the unarmed folk that just happened to be there. He hasn't lost the last of his humanity, that heretic.
You see, the Simon's back. Back. But he agreed now to eradicate all the demons. You can't just come back after that. Well, ask anyone. They got captured by heroes, but a heretic. One of the new ones freed them. Ah, old Simon just got called a thief, that's all. All the stories people tell not to go. No. If he came back, he would have shot fuss at the church and got his way too. Now we will be praying for that heretic instead of Simon. You got that? Simon. What next?
Then what's so nice over there on the other side?
Can we just make the path across?
Everyone is looking for a better life. Which is where?
What about here? Where?
Where we are not.
Father Sylantius, why is that? We are the just ones. We are Father Sylantius.
It's not what I meant. Boy, you are dumb.
Well, explain it better. Why is it better where heretics live?
What's the point of explaining it to you? You'll just stand and look around when the heretics might be here already.
Where?
Everywhere. Look around. Your eyes are young. And shout if you see anything. Got that?
Yes.
I'm so tired of hanging around for nothing.
God Almighty and just. Shield us from the touch of evil and the pressure and from its temptation. And save our souls.
Artyom, I'm almost at the goal. Are you lost down there?
And the skies rained missiles. And the ground burned to ash. And the seas boiled, and people turned into shadows. But our cloisters survived, for the faithful reside here. And the Lord, in his mercy and wisdom, has chosen one among them who goes by the name of Silantia. And so speaketh the Lord, I will be with you, and will keep you safe. Provided you are true in your devotion, provided you reject satanic technology, we reject! And even more so, do you reject Satan's deception? That thing they call electric curse? The curse equipped the enemy gave to the fools, so that they would fancy themselves above reproach, above God, and more powerful than him,
we reject!
Thank you.
You don't got ya! And now you have me!
Damn, you are quick, Artyom! Look, we're just passing through. Let us through peacefully, our guys won't shoot. We've been easy on you people the whole time, and Katya asked us to take her along herself. Do you get me?
Sure thing. First, you kill off the local cutthroats, and then you switch to us. Will you kill elders and children too? Or have you drunk enough blood already? Leave us for good now. God may punish you for your sins, but my responsibility is to tend my flock.
That's a good boy.
Hear me, brothers. Hold your fire. You hear me? I'll excommunicate everyone who shoots. Well, I did all I could. Just don't shoot. And tell the driver to keep it slow. The bridge is in shambles, so don't stop, or the bridge might collapse. You will have
Aurora,
to jump
here. We've reached an agreement. They will let us through if we don't shoot and move slowly. And don't stop. I repeat, do not stop. Over.
Hear you loud and clear, Duke. We're on the move. All hands, hold your fire until ordered.
Artyom, let's jump!
Well, that's a job well done, huh?